Hi, this is a short video of the big Parma metal cutting vertical bandsaw for you. It's currently set up with single phase plug and cord. I'm sure it can be wired 220 if you wanted it, but it's pretty simple this way. Push button switch. Nice slow speed transmission in there for cutting steels. Speed it up a little for the aluminum. Blade tensioner. Work light. Nice cast iron cable. Cable has angle capabilities. Going slow through the transmission drive. Three-step pulley on the outside, and then it's going through the gearbox.